Hey guys, so this might be my last PUBG game before the PUBG gets banned. So I'll be playing with my friends, and here I am with my friends, and I'll be playing with Trubo, Moonham, and Zenham. So these are my friends. So let's start the game. Let's see whether we can get chicken dinner or not. And these are the names you can see on the screen. I'm zooming in, so I'm will land on the Rozok.
Search for vehicles. Form up on me.
Okay, so finally landed. Let me search for some loot. Okay, so that was the first kill. Let's see how the game goes.
I got supplies.
There's some heavy firing going on. One of my teammates is down. Let's go and see if I can rescue. I can hear the footsteps of the incoming enemy. Okay, it goes. Oh well, that was a bot. There's an enemy on the right. Let's go and kill him. And bingo.
Head toward this point.
There's an incoming enemy as well as our teammate. Okay, so fire going on. Let me throw some net.
I need a side scope. I got supplies.
So here's a drop. The drop is falling. I've spotted enemy. Let's go and hit him. And here it is. Okay.
Enemies ahead.
Okay, guys, here's the firing going on. Oh man, that's the enemy with AWM. So let's go and find him and kill that enemy.
Marked a location. Marked a location.
The enemy is in the red building, that's for sure. I've marked the location and they've killed one of my teammates, and our teammate is working on. Let's see where he's hiding. Okay, so here it goes, and bang. Bang, bang. Well, we thought the enemy was still not dead, and so we were searching for the enemy. We thought there was one of their squad member alive, so we were just bombing and we were searching for the enemy. But there was no enemy left in the specific area where we were searching.
Head toward this point. Defend the mark.
I'm so poor, I'm eating lobster every day.
Fall back to safe zone. Search for vehicles. Enemies ahead. Fall back to safe zone. Fall back to safe zone. Enemies ahead! enemies ahead. Marked a location.
There are two enemy left. It's 3 versus 2. Let's see whether we can get the chicken dinner or not. It might be the last game, or maybe not. I don't know. Because the PUBG might get banned anytime soon, so we're playing this of hoping for our last match. Let's see how it goes. Okay, so no more hiding. Let's go and find and kill him. It's do or die. I got him, guys. I got him. Oh, he escaped. Here it is. And I got shot. Here it is, and finally the chicken dinner. So guys, this is my first chicken dinner ever with friends, so I'm really excited for chicken dinner.
Someone has been here.
So guys, this is the end of the game, and if you do like this video, please hit the like button, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, and please don't forget to share it with your friends, and see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.